Come on. Got a good haul there, girl.
Okay, girl.
Yeah.
Get that horse out of here.
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
Oh, I am getting too old for this gallivanting.
Me too.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Okay, let's take a look. If only it was in better condition. Let's see what we can get for it. Thank you, Arthur.
And all, while all my world traveling and roaming around, I spied a fair maiden so lovely. Gently on her I did say, she pulled up her garment.
Arthur.
So scared it would soar high out with old feet.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet. But Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side on him.
What were you boys doing? Scouting ahead for
him. I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was, "You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is."
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I don't see... A lot of crazy stuff, but Mike.
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards. My lord. You men is dull.
And leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Hey, buddy, you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
Oh.
Ha ha ha. another Mary.
That's the thing, you see, because it...
Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me!
Yeah. Whoa, slippery little shit, ain't you?
Come on!
Lenny, where are you at?
You're talking to
nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister.
Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
Friend of me, Arthur.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again.
Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I want to die. Where are we? What did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well,
I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money? It's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Keeping that temper of yours in check.
Come on. Give a fella a nickel. Give me a dime. Give me something.
Morning, partner.
I ain't forgotten you.
We don't got the key.
Yeah. I ain't buying what he's selling. You get him to give it up.
It's the stage. But he's boxing. Just look at him.
We don't open the lock right now. It's the last mistake you make.
Mister, help! Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. The stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway, so why don't you go ahead and take what you want from the lockbox? It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right. Okay, there. easy, girl. Won't take long. Come on, girl.
Easy now.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! Heck, you think these bars can hold me?
to take that son of a bitch down. Ah! Here.
Think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing.
See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Get out of here, come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
They should get out of here.
Calm yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to see someone.
Skinny! Get out here!
I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely. I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back for some unknown reason.
Whoa! I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen.
I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.